Rubber ducky, you're the one. Hey everybody, welcome to Germany. I got back safe and sound. And today's a very special day. Guess where I get to go, be with friends, and get my travel pass. That's right, let's go. Platform 12, let's go.
So the Swiss rail system is never early, never late. It's always on time, and they always follow this clock. We're supposed to leave in 30 seconds, and I think we're going to leave in 30 seconds. It's 10:37, and we are moving. Not 10:36, not 10:38, 10:37.
So the Bahnhofstrasse is behind me, where you can buy Rolex watches, great jackets. It's certainly not a place where a missionary goes shopping.
This is the guy, Leonardo Bruschweiler. So Leonardo, where are we going right now?
To get the new GA pass for Kevin.
And what does this pass do?
It helps you to travel in the whole Switzerland with ship and train and buses and everything.
It's great. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Leonard has the coolest trolley. You know, these two little wheel things and a stand. Let me show you. And when you have to go to the bathroom, you gotta put money in this thing. Hey everybody, I'm here with Marco Schnitter, a very good Swiss friend. Marco, say hi to everybody.
Hi everybody, I'm here with Kevin. It's good to have him back from his furlough in the United States. He has a lot of work ahead, he has great projects. Grateful for his service in Switzerland.
Great guy. Okay everybody, just 1 second. Sound issues everywhere. So everybody, thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we will stay in touch. Hey, I think I'd like to get one of those.